Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hi there, I'm Pamela Wright. We have a very nice Saturday on the way. Temperature-wise, pretty nice, comfortable, and mild to start us out. Finding 50s across the upstate, only a few 40s on the map across western North Carolina. Our winds today, mostly out of the south. They will be warm winds, and they also will keep clouds just passing by from time to time. Those winds will pick up as the afternoon goes on, but again, mostly out of the southwest, tapping into a little bit of moisture, but overall, a beautiful, dry weekend. Here's our satellite and radar composite. This is a weakening cold front. A few more clouds over the mountains for the first half of the day. Then we'll see in the upstate northeast Georgia. But overall, a spectacular afternoon. And into the late afternoon, our temperatures will be in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees in Greenville. So a very warm day. And across the mountains and in Asheville, starting out chilly, only in the 40s, but then warming into the lower and then eventually mid-70s for our highs. Again, staying nice and dry. For the weekend anyway, as we look into next week, a good rain and even isolated thunderstorm chance as we get into Monday and Tuesday. Drier, but much cooler for the second half of next week.